Alright, so I'm live with break 3271, SP Authentic 1718 Inner Case Break. Well, let's do this. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Eight boxes. Good luck.
It wasn't inner, right?
Tomorrow is half inner, right? Half inner tomorrow. Alright, so here we go, first bag. We start with Spectrum FX for Ottawa, Eric Carlson.
Try this out for the camera. That will be better.
Next pack, we get a Young Guns for the Chicago Blackhawks, Jeff Glass. We got an Authentic Moment for the Edmonton Oilers, Leon Draisaitl. We get a Red for Buffalo, Jack Eichel. Milestone for the Detroit Red Wings, Steve Yzerman. Update for Nashville, Kyle Turris. We've got a Authentic Moment for Pittsburgh, Sidney Crosby. Red for Minnesota, Nino Niederreiter. Young Gun, Alexander, Georgia for Rangers. We've got your first autograph, Future Watch out of 99 Columbus, Gabriel Carlson.
Carlson for Columbus, I got that.
Where do you like him?
The kind of material I like. Next, we've got an Authentic Moment for the Island Ducks, Corey Perry.
Where's that? You okay?
Nope.
That's tomorrow's guy, eh?
Nope.
We've got an update for Ducks, Adam Henrik. Six packs left of Barcelona. We have our second autograph. No, milestone for the New York Islanders, Mike Bossy.
Are you saying that because you like Alex Buck and you think you're going to get an Alex Buck?
Next bet. We've got a Future Watch of 999 for the Anaheim Ducks, Nicholas Curtis.
To Future Watch for the Ducks autograph.
Nobody likes the Ducks this year, man.
No, there's no love for the Ducks.
Sign of the Times for the Flyers.
Run next, though.
Nice for the Flyers.
Ronnie spells sign of the times. We get a milestone for Dallas, Mike Modano. Red for the Ducks, Ryan Kessler.
And our last pack, in the first box.
We got the Authentic Moment for the Panthers, Robbie Lou. It's a nice first box. Extra autograph. Let's do box two. First bit. Starting with the FX for the Sharks, Brent Burns. Update for Boston, Rick Nash. We got a Authentic Moment for the New Jersey Devils, Nico Ischier. Red Red for Pittsburgh, Phil Kessel. Milestone for the Coyotes, Timo Salani. Update for the LA Kings, Drew Doughty. Authentic moment for Nashville Predators, Colton Sissons. Red for Montreal, Max Pacioretty. Young Guns for Colorado, Dominic Toninato. Next man, we got a future watch autograph out of 99. What about Jets? Jack Roslovic.
Nice hit for the Jets.
Roslovic autograph. Next, we got a future watch autograph out of 99 for Boston Bruins, Peter Chiarelli.
Boston future watch out of 99.
Well, we got a current autograph again. Authentic moment for the Canucks. Henrik Sedin. We get a future watch map auto out of 999 for the Flyers. Nolan Patrick. Nice hit for the Flyers. And we get a milestone for Pittsburgh. Evgeny Malkin. Future watch FX level 2 New York Islanders. Josh Osang. Next, we get the update for the Winnipeg Jets, Paul Stastny. Next one, we get a milestone for the LA Kings, Larry Murphy.
Come on, Larry.
Larry Murphy. Next, we get a red for the New York Islanders, Andrew Ladd. And last pack, box number two. We got a tactic moment, Detroit Red Wings. Detroit Red Wings, that theory. Great. Two good first boxes. Third box. First pick, starting with the FX,
Calgary, Jaromir Jagr.
Next, we got an update for Ottawa, Matt Duchene. We got a milestone for the New Jersey Devils, Martin Brodeur. Red for Montreal, Carey Price. Authentic moment for the Sharks, Joel Thornton. Young Gun of Travis Boyd for the Washington Capitals. Next, and we get a milestone for Pittsburgh, Mario Lemieux. Red for Calgary, Matt Tkachuk. Update for Sharks, Evander King. Spectrum FX Level 2, Colorado Avalanche, Alex Gerfen. Next pack, we get a sign of the times, Calgary Flames, Matthew Tkachuk. Future Watch autograph out of 999 for the LA Kings, Alex Iafallo. Milestone for Pittsburgh, Sidney Crosby. Young Guns for the New York Islanders, Sebastian Aho. Authentic Moment for Pittsburgh, Evgeny Malkin. Red for the Rangers, Kevin Shanker. Master of the Wings, Nicholas Lidstrom. Last tag for Cherry Box. We got Dermot Fleming. Future Watch Net Auto for Minnesota, Luke Cunning. All your friends are coming, thanks, man. And we get Authentic Moment for the Washington Capitals, Alex Ovechkin. Here they are. It's the day, eh? Alright, third bag. Third box is over. Let's do box number. Look how you dress. Let's do box number four. You see it? Did you? You did not see it? You should see. What happened? Look, you missed them. I feel like. So what?
I see you.
Alright, starting with FX for the Edmonton Oilers. Connor McDavid. Next, we got a Young Guns of Chris Cuolo for Buffalo. That's Kyle Johnson. Kyle Chris Cuolo, not Chris. Kyle. Next, we got a milestone for the Edmonton Oilers. Connor McDavid. Red for the Coyotes, Christian Dvorak. Next, we got an authentic moment. All right, so that was random between the Canucks and the LA Kings. We're probably going to get another one. So. We've got an update for the Flyers, Peter Mrazek. Next, we got a milestone for Boston, Ray Bourque. Red for the Detroit Red Wings, Anthony Mata. Update for the Golden Knights, Travis Tatar. All right, we've got a sign of the time. That's a Group B, I think. Back back from 16-17 for the Chicago Blackhawks.
Jonathan Toews. Nice for Chicago. Jonathan Toews, son of the times. It's kind of good that I like.
Next pack. What do we have? Future Watch out of 999 for the Flyers, Samuel Moy.
Nice for the Flyers.
Milestone for the Washington Capitals, Tony Esposito. Authentic moment for the Toronto Maple Leafs, Austin Matthews. We've got a Spectrum FX Level 1 Colorado Avalanche, JT Comfort. Young Guns of Andy Walensky for the Ducks. Authentic moment for the Edmonton Oilers, Leon Draisaitl. Next, we got a red for Carolina, Scott Darling. And last, next. Look your art. Art to open. Milestone for Colorado,
Gabriel Landeskog.
So that was block number four. We're now halfway done. Box number 5. Still anyone in that day for Ottawa, Matt Duchene? Mask on for the Coyotes, Dale Hawerchuk. Red for the Sharks, Joe Pavelski.
Little Joe, there you are, Joe Pavelski. Okay.
Next pack. Atlantic moment for the Edmonton Oilers, Connor McDavid. Young on the Vinny Thierry for the Rangers. Mask on for the Florida Panthers, Aaron Ekblad. Red for the Florida Panthers, Robbie Lou. Number one draft for the Edmonton Oilers, Taylor Hall. Next we got FX for the Rangers, Kevin Shanker. Update for the Sharks, Evander Kane. Authentic moment for Washington Capitals, Alex Ovechkin. Red for the Ottawa Senators, Mike Hoffman. Milestone for the Wings, Marcel Dion. Next stack, we got a Younger exclusive. Yeah. 88 out of 100 for the Boston Bruins, Colby. Boston Bruins, nice hit for Boston. I also have the authentic moment for the Sharks, Joe Thornton. Next packs, Future Watch FX level 1 for the Wings, Evgeny Zvechnikov. We get a redemption. Future Watch autograph out of 999, Columbus. Pierre-Luc Dubois. Nice hit for Columbus. Future Watch autograph out of 999 for the Anaheim Ducks. Kale Kosila. Kosila for the Ducks, Future Watch. Last pack. We got mask on for Colorado, Peter Forsberg. Perfect. All right. The box number 6. Take that. First bag. Red for Colorado, Nathan MacKinnon. Update for the Flyers, Peter Mrazek. FX Spectrum for the Blues, Vladimir Tarasenko.
No, I was wrong. Tarasenko for the Blues. There it is.
Authentic moment for Sharks, Patrick Marleau. Young guys for Boston, Colby K.
Colby K.
Mask on for the Toronto Maple Leafs, Austin Matthews. Next, we got a number one draft for the Canucks, Brock Besser. Master of the Wings, Terry Sawchuk. Red for the Outer Kings, Jeff Carter. Next pack. We get a future watch autograph out of 999 for the New York Islanders.
Josh Osang. Osang for the Islanders, future watch of 999. Nice, Seth.
Next, we get a future watch autograph out of 999 for the Ottawa Senators, Philip Schlepik. We got a milestone for Chicago, Patrick King. Six match rock. Update for the Golden Knights, Demis Tatar. Ten pick moment for the Toronto Maple Leafs, Austin Matthews. Red for Pittsburgh, Mario Lemieux. Milestone for Pittsburgh, Jake Gensel. We get a 10 pick moment. That's the one random, so no random. I'll give one to the Canucks and one to the LA Kings. Sign of the times for the Winnipeg Jets, Jacob Trouba.
That was also the last pack of box number 6.
Right, two boxes left.
Two boxes left.
Let's do this. Box 7. First pick, there we go. Starting with Spectrum FX for Calgary, Joni Gaudreau. Number one draft, the Toronto Maple Leafs, Austin Matthews. Authentic moment for Nashville, Colton Sissons. Red for Minnesota, Michael Brandon. We got a milestone for Chicago, Dantiki. Update for the LA Kings, Drew Doughty. Next pack, Atlantic moment for the Canucks.
Henrik Sedin.
Red for the Jets, Patrick Laine. Young gun of Dev Camp for Chicago. The impossible basket open. We get it. Oh, that's a nice one. So close to jersey now. I don't think it's number 27, but still. 28 out of 999 inscribed future watch. Colorado Avalanche,
Tyson Joss. Pack was impossible to open. That was why. We had a really nice sip. Tyson Joss, inscribed future watch.
Next pick. Future watch autograph out of 999 for the Capitals, Nathan Walker. Next, we get an authentic moment for the Detroit Red Wings.
Detroit Red Wings, that's the arena.
Update for the Jets, Paul Stastny. Milestone for Colorado, Nathan McKinnon.
Nathan McKinnon for Colorado.
Four packs left. Red for Ottawa, Eric Carlson. Authentic moment for the Sharks, Patrick Marleau. Alright, we got two hits. Sign of the Times. This is not an autograph. So starting out of the box for the Washington Capitals. Rod Langway. And we get a milestone for Columbus, Steve Mason. And last card. Spectrum FX level 1 for Chicago, John Aiden. Great. Last box. Box number 8. Good luck, everybody. Great bag. Starting with number 1 draft for the Jets, Patrick Laine. Spectrum FX for the Kings, Wayne Gretzky. Update for Nashville, Kyle Turris. Next, we got an authentic moment for Pittsburgh's Sidney Crosby. Red for Caps, Alex Ovechkin. Milestone for the Canucks, Pavel Dury. Next, six packs. We got a Young Guns for the New York Islanders, Tanner Fritz. Authentic moment for the Ducks, Corey Perry. Red for Pittsburgh, Connor Sheary. Patch time, what do we have? Future Watch autograph, 61 out of 100 for the Flyers. Robert Egg. Nice hit for the Flyers. Next pack. Future Watch autograph out of 999, Carolina Hurricanes, Lucas Wallmark.
Lucas Wallmark for Carolina.
Hopefully we're going to get another autograph. Authentic moment for the Panthers, Robbie Lou. Six packs left. Update for the Ducks, Adam Henrik. Next, milestone for Chicago Blackhawks, Ed Belfour.
Eddie Belfour for Chicago.
Red for the Sharks, Brent Burns. Authentic moment for the Edmonton Oilers, Connor McDavid. Last two packs. Milestone for the Edmonton Oilers, Wayne Gretzky. And last pack. Spectrum FX level 1 for Dallas, Dennis Gurianov. That was break 3271. Hope you liked it. We'll be back tomorrow with eBay. Same lineup, but it will be an ass inner instead of a nanner. And for now, I will be back with Facebook soon. Thanks.